I'm Madeline Zeblik, and this is Morning Glory Bell.
Morning Glory Bell is a pre-work, pre-day dance party that started in London in May 2013, and the concept was birthed with a couple folks in London who just wanted to, you know, have an alternative to club culture, have an alternative to morning gym culture, and just get people together, create community, dance, have fun. It's kind of just to get in your body and create loving energy and fun, high vibe energy so you can go about your day that way.
SKT. What you want, what you need now, what you feel, won't you please tell me what you want. What you need now, what you feel, won't you please tell me?
A lot is different between DJing in the morning and a night event. Nightlife is, you know, there's a lot of other alcohol and stuff involved, so the type of music you're playing is a lot deeper, it's a lot more like kind of psychedelic, you know, like this type of crowd, you gotta play like really upbeat, really high energy, a lot of like disco, funk, like stuff like that, just to like keep people's energy up.
Saw somebody doing it, and so I tried it, and here I am now. Morning Glory is an amazing party that hired us to come and entertain the amazing morning people.
The fact that I feel that it's just unlocking a lot of innocence in us because it's totally sober and it's totally, you know, an opportunity for you to lose your inhibitions without any intoxicants. So it's kind of like we get to come out and play like we did when we were little kids, and I just think that there's something really powerful and really beautiful about that. What you feel,
won't you please tell me what you want? I'm just leaving Morning Gloryville, San Francisco to go to work. And I have glitter in my beard, which is going to be fantastic, and it's going to make my day so special, and everyone's going to smile. Hooray!
Find something that you're passionate about and live it, and then you'll be alive. Life will be filled with love, so much love to you guys. Love you.